have been returning to life and committing acts of murder. Medical authorities in Cumberland have concluded that in all cases, the killers are eating the flesh. Repeating this latest bulletin just received moments ago from Cumberland, Maryland. Civil defense authorities have told newsmen that murder victims show evidence of having been partially devoured by their murderers.